Hello everybody, Carl here. Welcome to Aeronautica. A few moments ago, there has been a new update, version 1.78. Well, Theo has added the Avro Lancaster. If I remember correctly, that's the World War II British bomber. And then there's an KAI FA-50 Fighting Eagle. I think that's a Korean. Yeah, South Korean fighter there. And there's the North American 100F, the North American F-100D Super Saber. I think that's the later variant of the Saber there, the one sold at Clarence. And there's been also remodels of the Antonov An store, Fiat Fissum, and An store, Simdesiat Fissum, by Onmius. And as I mentioned in one of my previous videos, the Tupolev Tu-144S and Tupolev Tu-144D by RealPersesus. Now the city lights have a slight variation of color instead of just white light. The Concorde's afterburner effect has been updated. And they've also fixed the crossover models being distorted over time due to floating point accumulation. Let me announce the chat that I am currently recording here. There we go. So let's first go to Novoaralsk. That's where the... Where's Novoaralsk? Right, so let's choose the Antonov An. What's that dwa? Okay. Concurrent players. I've rinsed there. Alright, so where's the... Here it is. The Antonov An store. Simdesiat Fissum. Let's see what Onvius has to say about this. It's... Yep, the door's still... not at all visible. The colors of... right, it's... Color 3 is the second line, and the wings for some reason. But let's make it... You should have made the wings... aircraft gray rather than... So... There we go. The Antonov An store. Simdesiat Fissum. The Antonov AN-178. The first of two remodels. A series of planes. Now let's head to Leovetsk. We'll use one of my traded planes here, the Antonov An Stor 24. And this is not mine, the other one is at Eisenhart. So where is the Stopjatisjak Visum? Oh, it's not here. I think it's in... Yes, it's... in Rishorosh. Is it in Rishorosh? Right, so Sukhoi Superjet 100. And... here it is. The Antonov An Stopjatisjak Visum. The Antonov AN-158. So, did it come up the same as the 178? Let's test it with the colors of Ukraine. Please don't make... Oh, yes, it's still that. Right. A340 on stock and anhedral. Right. Close. And that's that. The 158 and 178 should have not been like this. The wings being color 3. Well, yes, you can put the color 2 here and color 3 here on the wingtips, but we should make this aircraft gray rough instead. So, where is Lionham? Oh yes, and for those who have been following my videos, this is the Seamaster that I've been doing much of the weapons jobs test. No, the weapons test jobs. It's been an epic status right now. And where is the Avro Lancas? Oh, no. No, it's not here. We're getting the Avro Lancaster. Yes, it should be an Anhedral International. I hope it's purple rarity. And for safety reasons, let's lower the quality. Right, so you've seen the other Lancaster, and at Clarence you've just saw the remodeled version of the Tupolev Tu-144D. S. Yep, that's the S variant. And for shame, they didn't. The TU is not there for some reason. But what about the parachutes? Okay, anyway. So, I'm currently trading with Train Guide 1045. Duplicate of the visit was at Biat Part 3. Hey, I've got this yacht. Alright. Oh, okay. How about this? Yes, I forgot to. Cold. Yeah. Right, so here is the Tupolev Tu-144S. First, you remodel this, and as you can see, I should have expected the Cyrillic letters T and U and the 144. Oh, let me increase the quality. So color one is the fuselage and the stabilizer. And color two, this line and this is here. It's reminiscent of the LL. So let's see what the changes is from my other. So here it is. Here's a Fiskar. This is the one I've been using. And what about the Tupolev Tu-144D, T-144D? Same thing, except that the engines. Nevertheless, great improvement. You should have done better. What, there's a cow cube at Clarence? Alright, so what else? So Eisenhart, it's the Super Saber. So let's use, let's switch to my favorite plane, the B-2, and see where this is. The North American F-100D Super Saber. Well, I hope the other Saber at Clarence would have equaled in the modeling quality as this one in a future update. Look at the chat for a while and asking for dream parts. Okay, this should be. the Super Saber. Finally, let's go to Kitesboro. Switch to my Convair XC99. I've been using this for a while. South Korean fighter jet. The Korean Aerospace Industries FA-50 Fighting Eagle. A light fighter. And currently, the cheapest plane that can go beyond Mach 1. Could this be carrier-based? The FA-50. All right, so as part of this, let's go back to Fiskar. We'll see what changes have been added aside from the remodel. So let's see if there are any jobs for the supersonic plane here. And yes, let's try a short flight to Norman. Okay. We'll go back to this. Prison Prevent. And as usual, the game crashed on my end, but it must go on. Concurrent players. We'll be going on a charter flight to Norman International from Fiskar on the Tupolev Tu-144D, the Tu-144D. Shall we? Here is the Soviet supersonic transport. Yep, there's no parachutes. It could have been a huge improvement if they were added. Pressing the Y key. But anyways, let's start the engines. Lower the nose. Uniform Hotel, Foxtrot India Tower, Fiskar Tower. Requesting taxi to runway 26. Dwarsachist, KatieV. Let's turn on the cabin lights and the navigational lights. Look at that. Taxi to B2, B2, A, D. 26, Dwarsachist, KTV. Close call. And here are the statistics for the Tupolev Tu-144D. Oh, come on, really? Just stop it. Okay, so no planes coming my way. For those who want to buy this plane, it is a blue-rarity plane. I said plane twice. It is sold at Leovetsk International for 96,000 Wingz Points. And for comparison, the S variant, D, S, D, S, D. for a bit off there. Contact tower, KatieV. Oh, there's a Bombardier CRJ. It's veered off the runway. No planes landing, we're taking off. Line up and wait, runway 26, watch such this, KatieV. This is going to be a short flight, so we'll be landing on runway 27 left. Clear for takeoff, runway 26. Dorsatsis, KatieV. Let's raise the nose. Retract the mustache. KatieV. Yeah, there should be cabin lights while the nose is raised. Should have been on. Reduce the speed. Kilo November India Alpha Tower, Norman Tower. Entering final. Requesting clearance to land, runway 27 left, KV. Let's lower the nose. Yes, it's 27 left. No, I think. Did I say right? Yeah, 27 left. Yes, requesting clearance to land, runway 27 left, KatieV. Quality. Activating the landing gears. I mean, lowering the landing gears, rather. Clear to land, runway 27 left. What's up, Sim Lifta? Kidding me. Twisty. Stop yet, yes, yet. Activating the parachutes. Deactivating air brake. So, where are we now? Alpha 5. Contact ground KDV. Taxi to Alpha 5, B 5, C 4, KDV. Thank you. And that's it. Oh, my job got completed while on the taxiway, but... This was a short flight from Fiskar to Norman on the Tupolev Tu-144D. The Tu-144D. I'll see you everyone on the next Aeronautica video. Dos vidanya.